Hey guys, welcome back to Rossoneri TV. I'm Gio and I'm here for a new video to bring you the latest AC Milan news and rumors. Today is July 1st, which marks officially the first day of the summer transfer window, and we got lots and lots of news for you today. So let's get right into it with a report coming in from Sky last night, as they mentioned that Diego Lopez is currently in talks to join Chelsea. Now, he must wait for them to offload Begovic before actually signing with the club, but the 34-year-old Spanish goalkeeper is expected to sign a 3-year deal with the English club. And it's been a pretty disappointing season for Diego Lopez, as he didn't really perform very well and Donnarumma stole his place with some very great performances. So I think this is a good opportunity, a great new adventure for Diego Lopez if he joins Chelsea, because he's going to get more playing time. Of course, he's not going to be the starter goalkeeper there, but he's going to find more playing time for sure. Teams in England have way more games since they have to play in many cups. So it's going to be good to see for Diego Lopez. He's going to finally get some more playing time in a pretty good club as well. Now, many players have seen their contracts expire today and they have officially left the club. These players are Abiati, Alex Mexes, Boateng, and also Fernando Torres. Now, out of all these names, the first one that is set to sign to another club is Alex. He's expected to make a return to Santos in Brazil. So good luck to him as well. And on to some positive news regarding two of our young Italian players, Donnarumma and De Sciglio. The first of all, Donnarumma talks are going to begin starting in the next few days to officially extend his contract. And as for De Sciglio, his agent once again confirmed that despite all the interest from these other clubs in Mattia De Sciglio, he will be remaining at Milan for next season. Matty Fernandez's agent has mentioned that Montella likes the player a lot and he will personally speak with him during this next week. Now, the 30-year-old midfielder scored one goal and added four assists in this past season. Like I mentioned the past few days, he's a player that is not really known for his scoring but more for his assists. However, I'm not sure that if he arrives, he's going to be the player that will certainly make the difference for us. But maybe he could find that special bond once again, the one that he had with Montella. Speaking about Montella, there's also other players in which he's interested in. And the latest name seems to be Borja Valero. Now, apparently he wants to base Milan's midfield around him. However, Fiorentina deem him to be unsellable at the moment, and it's going to make it really difficult for Milan to sign him. He's definitely a player that I like. He's very solid, very good, agile, knows how to move the ball well and create good passes. Like I mentioned, however, Fiorentina is very unlikely to let him go to Milan. Finally, I wanted to talk about Piazza, because reports came in today mentioning that Inter had finalized the deal to sign Marco Piazza, according to some sources such as Gazzetta dello Sport. However, these reports were quickly dismissed by the player himself, as he mentioned on Facebook that there was no truth in these rumors and that he will be starting his preseason training with Dynamo Zagreb in just a few days. So lots of news to talk about, guys. Let me know in the comments section what you think about them. Also, do you think we could finally land Marco Piazza? Maybe after the preliminary agreement is reached with the Chinese, that will be most likely on July the 7th. So let's hope for the best, guys. I hope that Milan will end up signing Piazza, but at the moment, it's still unsure, as we got lots of work to do in order to sign him, maybe offload some players and so forth. So we're going to have to wait for that. So once again, let me know in the comment section what you think. And also, don't forget to subscribe to Rossoneri TV to stay updated with everything going on at AC Milan on a daily basis. This has been Gio signing off, and as always, Forza Milan!